once the prelims is over, the second day itself I started with my syllabus. What should I read in that week? Main strategy, only thing is writing. Test series helped me a lot, so that much importance is given in UPSC for essay paper. My name is Sivaguru Prabakaran. I'm hailing from Mela Ottangad village. It belongs to Pattukottai Taluk, Tanjore district. Main strategy, only thing is writing. That was my strategy for GS also, for SA also, and for my optional also. So, writing, what to write, that's another question. So, for the first 2 years, I was taking only Smart Leaders question papers. So, in that question papers, every week I used to write the test that everyone knows. So, during that week, we have a syllabus. That syllabus will help me to read, what should I read in that week. So, once I am reading that, then I will write the test series in the last week, the same way, like prelims only I used to revise. Every day I write at least 5 questions. So, writing test series and getting correction, another thing I forgot to tell you. The thing is correction. Everyone will write the answer. Everybody will think that is correct. Everybody will say that they will get 8 out of 12 and half. But the only thing is when I am giving that paper to someone, if they are correcting it, they will tell us lot of corrections, and they will tell us how to write also, how the getting should be made, how the space should be given. So that correction, because 2016 I was failed to get the correction from SARS, but last year I have done correction properly for at least 20 tests. So that definitely I hope that it have helped me for getting more score in GS. 2016 I have made a mistake in all the 4 papers. So my optional score was good, but my GS score was very low. I was able to score in medium score. So what I did 2017, I don't want to do the same mistake. So I have started once the prelims is over, the second day itself I have started with my syllabus, GS 1, 2, 3, 4. So on the first day itself I was reading culture and history slowly I have started. So in my GS1 2016, I got only 88 marks. So one of my friend got 129 marks. So I was comparing both the papers. And what I was doing, we are sitting together and we are writing together, but how can I get 88 marks, but how she can get 129? So that was the thing I made to see her paper and made a correction in my paper also. So I found that the history I was weak, not weak, but I didn't read 2016. So I decided for history, culture, world history to sit in the optional history test series. I was sitting in the optional test series only for discussion, Sadik sir class I was sitting. So that at least 25 questions every week it was helping me. Moreover, I was also getting the knowledge from the history students, how they are writing, if they don't know, how they are managing the question. So I am sure that would have helped me for GS1 history part, world history, modern India, ancient India, and medieval India, and cultural part. So these things covered, and society part from Sivarajar sir class. Society, he was giving at least 100 to 200 society related words. It's like mantra. So I mark up the words and put it in answer sheet. Each and every question I drop it somewhere here and there, so that the answer can be enriched. He was also taking current affairs class. In that also he was dealing current affairs related society part. And another thing is geography I was reading myself through Kochalian book and NCRT books. So I was also during the test series also I was getting the correction for geography from Sadik sir. When I am coming to GS2, it's mostly current affairs related classes will come. So I was attending current affairs classes, which was taken by Sivaraj sir. So that classes helped me to write, because most of the around 6-7 questions directly came from his class notes itself. So that made me to how to write also, how, like, what are the things I should be, even though I was knowing many things, but I was not able to write, I was not know what are the things should be put in the question, put the answer sheet. So I was getting the correction from Sivaraj Wal sir for particularly paper 2. He was saying that you needed to mention the article number, you need to mention your article cases, Supreme Court cases, you need to mention amendments, you need to mention law related to the activities. So these things, these corrections and these classes made me to score GS2. When I'm coming to GS3, science and technology also covered by Suresh sir. So he was also helping me to get through the science and technology, particularly Juno mission was a question asked in paper 1, but it should have been put in paper 3. It was asked, but he was taken the question paper in the test series itself, so that I was able to write 5 points at least, which is very close to that question paper. So that was also helping me for getting more score in GS3. And I was also getting corrections in that way. I was adding more graphs and more Indian maps in that answer sheets, more pictorial presentation, and how should I make a presentation properly. So that I hope that I would have got more score than 2016 mains. Coming to GS4, 2016 I was attending Sivaraj sir and Sadik sir classes for GS4. 2017 I was writing only test series, and I was also following proper correction and proper case studies collection and proper quotes given by Sivaraj sir in the class test series. That I was, I have written it, all the quotes, and I have used in exam also. So that would have helped me getting more score, I hope that. So this was my strategy for GS1 and 2, 3, 4. The test series helped me a lot. That was the only thing I can say. Was writing and using proper pen also, it was also a crucial role. Everyone knows that if you are getting 100 in essay, you will be out of the competition. If you are getting 140, definitely you will get service. So that much importance is given in UPSC for essay paper. So initially that essay class was taken by Sadik sir only. So after that I was improving through some additions. So that helped me to get 143 in essay paper in 2016 exam, Civil Service exam. So this is similar way in 2017 test series also I was writing 8 essays. I was also getting corrections from faculty from Smart Leaders. Thank you.